Well, here I am this evening, and I've been playing two guitars, a Martin 00045 custom shop, which is quite a small bodied guitar, and I've been playing my Santa Cruz Pre-War style Dreadnought, which is a much bigger bodied guitar. And I've been playing the same piece of music, which is a new fingerstyle accompaniment to my Pictish Carol. I'm still not sure which one I like the best. See what you think.
Thank you.